Okay, so it's pretty much dry now. The crackle texture around the edges. You can see areas where it's maybe cracked a little more than others. Yeah, overall, I'm pretty happy with what it's looking like so far. It's going to look a lot more interesting as we put successive layers of paint and I'll just keep moving around the frame. Try not to get too much of it where I don't want it. Because he is casting a shadow off this side here with that fin.